This is China's water battle tank, the ZTD-05. It's an amphibious assault vehicle with a 105mm cannon slapped on top. It was originally developed to compete with the US EFV program, which would have built a similar craft, but has since been cancelled. It'd get a range of about 3 kilometers, a rate of fire of 8 rounds per minute, and can move in the water at roughly 25 kilometer range. It's typically launched out of an amphibious assault ship like the Hainan.